Well, turning now to those stunning sexual assault charges against actor Danny Masterson, Eva Pilgrim joins us with the latest on the investigation of that 70s show star. Good morning, Eva.
Good morning, Amy. These are serious charges. Danny Masterson is looking at 45 years to life if convicted. And the victims in this case say after waiting several years, they were determined to do the right thing.
Mr. Masterson. He is the one-time star of that 70s show.
Oh, sure. When things get ugly, suddenly I'm family.
This morning, Danny Masterson is facing charges for allegedly sexually assaulting three different women between 2001 and 2003, the height of his popularity on the sitcom.
Future, bleak. Kitty, feed the boy.
Authorities say Masterson assaulted a 23-year-old woman sometime in 2001, a 28-year-old in April of 2003, and sometime between October and December of that same year. Investigators say he forcibly attacked a third woman, 23 years old.
It's not easy to see our icons taken down, but this is just one of those circumstances where you just have to stand on the side of truth, and that's what these women are doing.
This isn't the first time Danny Masterson's been accused of sexual assault. In 2017, he was fired from the Netflix series The Ranch after the LAPD confirmed they were investigating assault allegations against him.
No punches till I get back.
In 2019, four women filed a lawsuit against him saying that he raped and sexually assaulted them. No criminal charges were filed at that time. The women, also including the Church of Scientology in that suit, saying the church helped Masterson retaliate against them. Masterson's attorney calling the suit a shameful money grab, and the church telling ABC News those allegations are utterly false, adding the church will prevail against those slanderous charges. But three of the women from that lawsuit part of this criminal investigation resulting in new charges.
This isn't one woman accusing somebody, and you have multiple women who don't know each other that are bravely coming forward to take on these very powerful men.
Masterson's attorney responding to the charges, Mr. Masterson is innocent, and we're confident that he will be exonerated when all the evidence finally comes to light and witnesses have the opportunity to testify. Masterson has previously maintained all sexual encounters were consensual.
And the victims releasing a statement overnight saying, we are thankful that the Los Angeles County District Attorney's Office is finally seeking criminal justice against Masterson after a three-year investigation. We are confident that the truth will be known and hope that the charges filed are the first steps in this long journey of healing, justice, and holding those that victimized us accountable. Michael.
All right. Thank you so much, Eva.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.